Hey you guys, so ever meet these people where they kind of just say, oh, I'm too bad of a sinner, I can't go to church, or God, I can't come back to God because, well, I'm doing all this bad stuff. Our saint of the day had this huge convergence, right? Today's saint is Blessed Alix. Now this girl grew up in a very wealthy family. She was basically like a party girl. She loved going to parties, she loved dancing, she loved music. And I think bad party girl gives it a bad connotation, but really she just loves dancing and music. And then she, when, at the age of 21, she had this huge conversion story and she decided to become a nun. And she went in and she eventually founded a congregation that went and spread all over the world. What I learned from the saint and what I really want to share with you today is a lot of people come to God and say, okay, well, I'm doing all these things, all these simple things, and I can't come to him because of them. Or they let whatever situation they're going through prevent them from coming to God. But you guys, this is not how it works with God. God wants you to come right where you are. He's not looking for you to be perfect and then come to him and he will change you. No, he does not want you to be perfect. He wants you to come as is, because salvation comes to you intrinsically, to who you are. Christ died for you. And that alone, it later on transforms us. It makes us better when we accept his what he did for us, and slowly but surely we become transformed into this better version of ourselves. But I think it's essential for people to know that you can come as you are. Our saint came as she is. Our saint came as she was, and she was this girl that loved dancing, that loved music, that loved parties. But she found something better in Christ. Not to say that dancing or music or parties are generally bad, but what I'm trying to say is that this is what she experienced. She came as she was, and God transformed her. And so could be your case. This could happen to you as well. God loves you. God loves you so much. Make sure you know this, and make sure that you are aware that you are good enough. Come to him, let him help you, and he will make the things you love even better. And if not, then he will give you things to love even more, to the point where you can say, oh, well, this is all good and I love it, but I love this more. And this fulfills me while the other stuff didn't. So that's it for today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will be with you next time.